Maybe 5:45?
5:45 on the 8th. Well, if you look at where we're at today, you know, unless you, you can't really get any schedule until the last week of the month, so really you're only saving a week, you know?
Well, and I'm gone from the 19th to the 26th. Of March.
All right, everybody okay with 5:45 on the 8th? 5:45?
Yeah.
45 minutes? I would think both of these are pretty quick. I also think that the one where Jan wrote about if we have something to approve for Booth Lake, we could bring that.
We might only have one.
We just do it at a meeting.
Yeah, it's the same night.
So never mind that, so 5:45 on the 8th. Another closed session immediately preceding the regular meeting. Okay. License and special event permits.
I have 3 operators licensed, the chief has reviewed, and contracts were fine. Their certificates have been received for their alcohol serving classes, and they all paid their $30 for Maura Kennedy, Ted Kennedy, and Mary Jordan.
I make a motion to approve the operator license for Maura Kennedy, Ted Kennedy, and Mary Jordan.
Second.
Burr Church, second, discussion. Hearing none, all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye, opposed? None, Burr Church.
And then chat, are you ready? Okay, we have a special events permit for Cheyenne Schimmel for Jim Burns Memorial Park for children's birthday on April 13th. We have a special events permit at the Lakeville Yacht Club from Chrissy Will for a woman's MC National Regatta on June 7th through the 9th. We have another one for the Lakeville Yacht Club from Tim Lane for LBSS Octave Regatta on June 24th. And the last one is a temporary liquor license for a fundraiser at the 360 Learning Center in Scottsboro.
All right.
I make a motion to approve all listed items for approval. All right, you have a second?
Second.
Our church, second, discussion. Hearing none, all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye, opposed? None, motion carries. Okay, special continuing meeting, I believe you have a list.
Okay, we have planning commission on the 20th. Okay, March 14th from 5:30 to 7:30 is the Walworth County WTA meeting. March 19th at 5:30 is the next fire district meeting at the firehouse. In-person absentee is March 19th through the 22nd, 8-4, and March 25th through the 27th, 8-4, and then March 28th and 29th, 8-5. April 2nd is the spring election and presidential primary. Jean and I mailed 150 absentee ballots today. April 3rd and 17th are the 6:30 is the planning commission meeting. April 8th, 5:45, a special town board with closed session, and then the regular town board meeting at 6:30. April 16th at 6:30 is the annual town meeting of the electors. April 17th at 6 o'clock is a Booth Lake Park Board meeting. And April 23rd at 6 o'clock is a tri-tory meeting at the Village Hall. And I sent an email to you all just for future reference. Open book is scheduled for June 20th from 1 to 3. And board of review will be July 9th from 5 to 7.
An annual meeting time and location changed from last year, correct?
Mm-hmm. Not the time, but the location.
Okay.
It'll be here. It'll save us about the money.
Kim, what was the board of review?
Board of review Budget's July ninth.
July.
From 5 to 7.
Yeah.
And while we're coming meeting, PA, that's when I run, Barb reminded me here, do we have a charge that night? It's $20. Remember?
A charge?
We have a charge to go to that meeting.
Not the warrant.
Not the warrant.
We pay for that out of our.
Yeah, out of the money.
Okay, but we do need to post that as a meeting.
I already, we already did.
Already did, alright. What we discussed at that one is we have county zoning, talking about zoning, it was also gonna be a evening presentation the following month, more in depth. We have a guy from the road maintenance company, discussion also. So, with that, the motion to adjourn.
Move we adjourn.
I'll second.
Motion second, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye.